Now you're going to find me a print shop in this city hall.
I give you an hour.
I cannot sleep with you in one bed, even the last night. And now I should play your errand boy.
Okay. I will take care of the papers. Let's get calm, David. Let's get calm.
You just can't stand me anymore.
What is it now?
Well, you're doing your multinational bullshit. I'm fading away.
But you were so happy to join the designer team.
That was 6 years ago. New recruits have arrived, and they're young and greedy.
Okay, so the young talents. What do you think they feel when they see you, huh? Admiration? Desire? And grateful love?
What about we don't wait till tomorrow? Why don't we leave now? I found a perfect cabin in the jungle. If we make a run for it, we can make it before dark. What's it now?
I found a great event here that we have to join tomorrow.
What event?
A costume party. I knew you would like it.
Sure. If you buy me an expensive costume, my darling, I do.
I will, a great one. It's Madeira herself that invited us. It will be something else.
Wait. It's a costume party with your business people.
David, it's an occasion.
Go fuck yourself. I thought you had gone. Fuck you.